Biliary atresia is a liver disease that occurs in newborn babies. It starts within the first couple weeks of life, just when the baby is starting the first smiles. The disease is caused by bile being unable to be drained from the liver. The bile buildup within the liver affects the skin and the eyes, giving them a yellow color. This is called jaundice. Another possible sign of biliary atresia that requires immediate attention is pale or white stools.
Not all jaundice babies have biliary atresia. If jaundice lasts beyond 2 weeks of life, have your baby's jaundice checked by a pediatrician. A simple blood test can tell if your baby's jaundice is concerning.
When evaluating a baby for biliary atresia, a surgeon will perform a specific surgery known as the Kasai procedure. It involves connecting the bile duct area of the liver to the small intestine to allow bile to drain properly.
Here at Cincinnati Children's, our surgeons and hepatologists are experienced with the care and treatment of children with biliary atresia. More than two-thirds of our patients treated with the Kasai procedure have successful bile flow after surgery.
All these steps have one goal: to ensure that your baby grows, develops, and has the best outcome.